protests and debates. Asking the world to change is hard. But don't worry, you'll be up to the fight, and more importantly, you will prevail.